And to each of you here from San Francisco, for this most gracious and wonderful celebration. 95 years, it all for and 95 years, and each of the transitions that we can take of in our lifetime has been smooth transitions. The whole church passed in. I was talking about who we would honor every year. We honored somebody.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this year we saw 95 years. We will just edify the entire congregation. Yeah. It's all about that education. There's always someone who sticks up. And someone who owes me, but she's not going to pay. And then another one who rises and remembers stuff that I can't remember. So Cassie and the committee decided we would just edify, just something love and show some love for two people who are in their 90s. And we have Lorraine Johnson Richard.